nice stone. I guess it was put there. His wife died first in 1912.